4-minute mark, period three. Hertl rocked on a big hit by Tanev. Hertl made a bank pass to himself, and Tanev set it up on that last shift, and the first one by that guy right there, Cassie.
Oh, well, and the second one on a big one on Tomas Hertl. We saw one in the first period, and here's the second one in the third, and it's shoulder right to the chest. And you mentioned it, Rick. He was trying to bank pass that to himself, and Barabanov recognizes it's Tanev in the corner, so he takes a little shot. But the Flames able to go up ice. What a hit by Tanev.
Welcome to those viewers at Sportsnet West.